just by a nose though. Julie is right on her back wheel, and Christina is right there. It is the farthest distance in 15 minutes we'll take home this win. The first one I want to highlight is the dead spot score. This is essentially a measure of pedaling efficiency. We're looking at how smooth their pedaling is throughout that entire pedal stroke. How evenly are we applying force throughout the entire 360 degrees as we go? So far, we've got Julie maintaining her slight lead. Emily, Christina, neck and neck. They are still within striking distance. This is going to be an exciting final 9 minutes. We got 6 minutes. 6 minutes. 9 minutes. 6 to go. Keep on. Okay, this is it. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes. Emily is absolutely grinding right now. You can tell all the fucks maintaining. Come on, Emily. We're down to 3:30. She's still making a push. He's not over. This might come down to a final sprint. Emily is gaining. Nice work, Emily. By the wind of her front tire, Julie Emmerman. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen.